quieted down quicker than the assembly. Good evening, everybody. I'd like to welcome you all to our winter concert, our production of Fa-La-La-La-La-Land. My name is Jamie Burt. I'm the principal at Kelly Creek in my first year, about 3 months in. Feeling very, very lucky to be here. Know all the kids now, and am just amazed by the school community. It just blows me away. I'd like to acknowledge that we're gathering today on the traditional territory of the Tahoma Nation, and I want to congratulate you on securing the hottest ticket south of Myrtle Rocks tonight. And that's official. Because of that, we do have a lot of people crammed in here. I just want to remind people that in the event of an emergency, which won't happen, but our exits are there, and then obviously at the back. I'd also like to welcome one of our school trustees who's come out to support us, and that's Russell Brewer. So thanks for coming out for that, Russell. Oh, you can give Russell a round of applause. Not used to that. Hey, Russell, that's kind of nice. Just at this time, too, and Ms. Skidmore tells me to keep it quiet, and I try to, but when I have a captive audience like this, I just like to go on a little bit. I'm amazed by the generosity of our school community at this time of the year. We had our Pack the Yak campaign and managed to fill up two kayaks full of non-perishable food items, which went to the Christmas cheer program, so we appreciate everybody that contributed to that. And also being new, I would be remiss to say that the volunteer hours that parents and grandparents put into this little school is amazing, and we want to thank you for that. The Community Association is second to none. They are phenomenal, and our PAC as well. So it's all those volunteer hours that go into it that give your kids and your grandkids a bit more opportunities at school, so we appreciate that. But that is enough for now, and it is time for the show. So welcome, everybody. I'm gonna pass it off to the stars. Thank you very much.
Hello, and welcome to our city. I am Mayor of Fa-La-La-Land.
Hi there, welcome. I'm the Deputy Mayor of Fa-La-La-Land.
As you know, here in Fa-La-La-Land, we write wonderful songs.
Wonderful holiday songs.
Yes, Fa-La-La-Land is a magical place where holiday songs come to life.
We have a surprise for you.
The Fa-La-La-Land Choir would like to share with you a song written by Lee Mendelson and Vince Guaraldi called Christmas Time Is Here.
Thank you.
are singing at musical time of year.
Thank you.
fantastic team these elves make.
We are working on another new holiday song. We'll have something ready really soon. It takes so long to build the most important song. Excuse me, what did you say? You can't possibly be more wrong.
Without our fabulous poetry, you wouldn't have a complete song.
Friends, friends, let's not fight.
You're all very important.
Now let's get together and finish that other new holiday song.
There's no way I'm going to work with them. Let's see how well they do without a melody. Yeah, no melody, no song.
Maybe we'll just have to have a holiday song without words.
Huh, I like to see you try. You can have a song without words.
That would be totally ridiculous and utterly absurd.
Please, please, let's work this out.
For the sake of our city.
If we don't have another new holiday song, that would be a pity.
Please, composers, lyricists, let's work this out.
Oh no, here comes Division 3, and they look upset. I think they got a song to sing about how upset they are.
No, 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 Maestro, come!
Oh, Maestro, you're here.
Oh dear, what are we going to do?
The composers and lyricists are still fighting, and the song is still not finished.
Please, let me introduce you to my assistants, Handel and Bach.
Hello, everyone. We just flew in from Milan. And Gene, our arms are tied. Well, I guess that joke was a little flat. I don't know. I thought it was pretty sharp. Okay, that's enough, you two. I don't want you guys causing any trouble. Oops, sorry about that. Well, I'm so excited to hear your newest holiday hit.
Yes, well, I'm afraid.
You see, it is me.
We have a problem.
Oh no, what is the problem?
The composers and lyricists are refusing to work together.
They got into a big fight about who is more important.
The composers think the melodies are the most important part of the song.
And the lyricists think that their words are the most important part of the song.
Yes, it's pretty obvious our melodies make the song.
Without us, they wouldn't have any music for their words.
But the words to a song are so important. It's the only way to understand the meaning.
Without the words we write, a song would just be all that feeling.
But can't you see that they are both equally important?
Yes, that is so true.
They go together like butter and toast.
Like peas in a pod.
Like mashed potatoes and gravy. Is anyone starting to feel hungry?
Don't you think your friendship is worth working this out?
We don't know what to say. You can't have a song without work.
You know, I think Division 6 has a wonderful song that might help patch things up between the composers and the lyricists. Please welcome Division 6 singing When We Get Along.
Thank you.
song.
But I mentioned the song one portion.
On that, we can all agree. Since we all get along,
we better get at it and write that new holiday song.
I'm so excited. Well, looks like everything is back to normal. I hope you all can handle it. You two really need to be more quiet.
Sorry, being quiet isn't our forte.
Oh, give it a rest.
Let's give it up for Division 2 singing the new holiday hit, Good Good Holiday Feeling.
Thank you. Johnson, Frosty the Snowman, and we wish you a Merry Christmas.
And we're going to get all the classes to come back up in front of the stage and on the stage. So come back onto the stage. And while they're doing that, I want to thank a few people. First off, our wonderful actors of Falala Land. We have Zed, Enya, Iris, Larissa, Jack, Sumio, Sumi, Riley, Melody, Finn, Eli Conroy. We have Nathan and Kai. And then over on sound, we had Eli Shostak and also Cassie. Right there. And then our wonderful runner for this evening was Journey in the back, and she was in charge of making sure that everybody got to the stage. So without these wonderful people, it wouldn't have run this smoothly. So I'm gonna check and make sure that we're all singing Frosty the Snowman and We Wish You a Merry Christmas. So I want everybody turning on their pipes. Are we ready? Okay.
Frosty the Snowman, what a jolly happy soul. With a corncob pipe
conclusion of Fa La 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 Land, I just want you to all please join me once again and give our talented kids a big round of applause, please. To thank all our staff who have worked with the kids. And then also one real special thank you to a lady who is probably gonna sleep pretty well tonight and do this all again, but where's Miss Skidmore? Miss Skidmore, are you there? Could you please stand up? Miss Skidmore is absolutely amazing. So just to conclude, on behalf of the staff and myself, we wish you a safe and happy holiday season. I'm just gonna wait for our kids, just like an assembly. Thank you. We wanna thank all our parents and grandparents for sharing your kids with us. It's absolutely one of the best jobs in the world. And your kids make this place great, so thank you very much. Have a safe holiday season. If you haven't had an opportunity to check out that Lost and Found, do it on your way out. We're gonna ask the kids to exit first, if the adults would stay seated, and we can pick them out outside. Happy holidays, everybody. Thank you very much. Yeah.